I like to get the wake-up call when I'm in the hotel room. I prefer the wake-up call because I hate alarm clocks. It's a bad invention. Beep, beep. No. No. Because everybody has the same reaction to the alarm clock. No matter how many hours you've slept, 10 hours, 12 hours, 6-month coma, everybody has the same reaction. Beep, fuck. That's a bad invention. And the snooze button aspect, that's a waste. My snooze button gives me 9 minutes. Nine minutes is not a snooze. 90 minutes, that's a snooze. Has anyone ever woken up from the 9 minutes refreshed? Oh, I was exhausted 9 minutes ago, but now, right as rain. I am, oh my God, I'm glad they only gave me 9, because 10 would have been overkill. I would have been groggy had I had that extra 60 seconds. Oh my God. Ever live with somebody who's addicted to the snooze button? My girlfriend, addicted to the snooze button. She'll start hitting that thing at 4 a.m., stop at 2 p.m. Completely oblivious that there might be somebody else within hearing distance of this racket. Actually come back to me at the end of the day, honey, I didn't wake you up this morning by hitting the snooze button 65 times, did I? Oh, no, baby, of course not. No, sweetie, snuggle, no. In fact, I wake up every 9 minutes on my own. That's my natural rhythm. That's my rhythm. In fact, I didn't even wake up. A lot of times I'm having a dream in which school buses are backing up every 9 minutes for 7 hours. Here's a good invention, the pill. The pill is a good invention. Just for the fact that everybody here knows exactly which pill I'm talking about. That's impressive. I gave you the and a very vague noun. Everybody's on board. There's not one person here thinking, ibuprofen? No, everybody knows I'm talking about the birth control pill. And that's impressive. That's impressive. It also tells you where our priorities are as a country, that's the pill. You know what I mean? Because there are a lot of pills, but that's the pill. There's a pill that keeps you from getting polio. That's not the pill. Yeah, take this, it'll save your life. Take this, you don't have to buy condoms. Well, that's the pill. The pill. Sex. I don't know. It's good. Some people I've heard say, oh, this chocolate is better than sex. And to that I say, well, all chocolate is better than sex. And I know people are doubting me, but it's true. Chocolate is better than sex because I've never turned down a brownie in my life. And, you know, to get my girlfriend in the mood for sex, I need to light candles and play music and send my friends home. And you know how I get her in the mood for a brownie? I say, hey, you want a brownie? And she is in the mood instantly. The brownie. And you know what? When I'm done having a brownie, I want a brownie. Whereas when I'm finished having sex, I want a brownie.